Now, check this out. The 13th Annual Hawaii Women's Expo is just around the corner. It's an event of spirit, wellness, and style.
That's right. I got a sneak peek at U.S. Sewing and Vacuum, one of the vendors at the expo. Now, if you didn't think you could sew, think again. Your grandmother's hobby has gone high-tech. This is not your grandmother's sewing machine. It's got a USB hookup, a touchpad screen, very impressive. I am here with Tammy Wong, and we are learning more about these fancy sewing machines this morning. Hello.
Hi, good morning, Trini.
So tell us about this machine.
Well, this is our 7 Series, top of the line 780. It is a computerized sewing machine that does your everyday sewing and embroidery work. Grandmother used to do it by hand, and now we do it all by machine.
Okay, that is just amazing to me. How exactly, unfortunately, I don't know how to sew. How does this work? I mean, how does it incorporate the computer screen?
Well, what you have is a built-in computer, and it has stock designs, about 1,000 different designs that you can choose from.
Okay.
It has an embroidery module that accepts a hoop anywhere from 2 by 3 inches to 13 by 10. It does a fantastic job. You can do everything from labels to blankets, quilting. It's fabulous.
It sounds fabulous. I mean, it sounds pretty easy for somebody to learn.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's do you guys offer classes here in these machines?
Yes. When you buy a machine, we teach you how to use the machine and how to maintain it in your first year.
Okay, great. Now let's move over here. This is kind of the next up, I guess.
This is the newest generation of computerized embroidery machines. This is our fabulous 880. And it has a wonderful touchscreen as well. It's much bigger. It's about 7 inches. And it threads itself. It actually comes with your own little stylus so that you're not always using your finger. And just by the touch of the button, you can move into the next function.
Oh my gosh. I kind of feel like this is cheating.
It is.
Right?
It is. It is. But it gives the new generation access to art that we never really had time for when we were growing up, right?
Yes, yes.
So.
And how are, so, I mean, you know, there's a lot of people still out there in their 50s and 60s, 70s sewing.
Mm-hmm.
How are they, I guess, changing with the times? You know, what do they think of these machines?
Well, believe it or not, the people in the generation we're looking at are anywhere from 50 and up. They're the ones that are retiring, and part of their retirement plan is getting into this whiz-banger of a machine.
Right.
And so what they're doing is they're making gifts for their grandchildren, their great-grandchildren, and sewing all sorts of marvelous
You mentioned some of the key features of this machine. What are some of the others? I see a lot of icons here.
A lot of icons. So one of the greatest features that people who don't have enough experience need is a manual at your fingertips. Mm-hmm. So right here, you have a manual at your screen, which gives you like a built-in book.
Wow.
Right? On different techniques on sewing, how to do applique work. And everything is, you can turn and scroll. It gives you pictures right up on the screen.
I love it.
How's that?
I know. That is so exciting. Tammy, let's take a look at this machine. Now, I believe you said this was the first of its kind.
Here in Hawaii?
Oh, my
yes.
Goodness.
It is the state of the art. First of its kind, very artistic, very sleek looking machine. And it's called the Q20. And it was designed for the quilters all over the country. People in Hawaii will enjoy it.
Okay. I can see lots of bells and whistles with this one, so quilters must love this.
Yes. This also has a touch screen. And it also has different functions that will help you get your sewing done a lot quicker and a lot easier.
All right, great. Tammy, thank you so much. Again, these are just a few of the machines that you can find here at U.S. Sewing and Vacuum.
Yes.
And you guys are going to be at the Women's Expo.
We will. It's going to be fun. Come and visit us. We're going to be demonstrating some of our lovely machines, and of course, we'll be selling them.
Okay, great. Tammy, thank you so much. And we're going to be back here a little bit later because you've got some quilters in the house, and we're going to talk to them about their nonprofit organization that really helps to give back for kids. We'll be right back.